What is up? It's shit. Shit. Jesus, what's she using? Yes! That is fire! Is it that simple? Well then, and I'm driving. Did I say that already? I know one thing I didn't say. It's Muggy Boy Blue. Ooh, man, it looks like I can't drive. Closed my eyes for 1 second and I already hit a freaking car. Bump, bump. Driving around with them hydraulics on. Gold Ave online. Wa-bam! I don't even know how to shoot. What is he using, like, explosive bullets? Holy crap. I didn't hear him say that last time. Okay. Here we go! So I think one of the cars blew up last time. I don't know, maybe. You better watch your aim with these, with our group members in front of you. You don't wanna jack them up too. Okay, yeah, you get out and do this. I need to figure out how to shoot. What is it, circle? Nope. I'll just sit in the car. Oh, here we go. Hurry! Hurry, get in the car! Get in the car! I don't know what you have. I think it's explosive bullets, but it's freaking awesome. It's definitely worth the wait. Or worth working with you, I mean. How do you even get stuff like that? Come on. Come on, y'all. We gotta get back to the freaking base. Don't mess that other car up. We're almost there. No, they're ahead of us. Oh! Really? just had to turn. It just had to. Oh god. Oh god. I don't like low riders, man. I can't drive. Woo!
Z gon' be live, living like a motherfucker when they find out this high intense gangs and shit we done kicked off. We out here gangbanging like it's 91. Niggas get laid down left and right. Streets covered with blood. And in the end, the only one that survived is the line sneaky motherfucker. And guess what? I plan on being that line sneaky motherfucker. That's leadership. I'm like a gangbang guru teaching you niggas the essentials to laying niggas down. Hey, now go get you some rest, man. As a matter of fact, when you finish laying down, why don't you get you a nice little outfit for my coronation? Because we going places, people. Hey, go in there and check out that boy Benny. The boy's a magician.
Okay. Did he just say that we're all going to die except him? Is that what he just said? Jeez, Lamar.
So, first up, I should probably say... Benny can't do this on any old car. I only work on select makes and models. But the work speaks for itself. I'm always looking to expand, but this is where we're at for now. First step's getting it ready. We'll give you the basic build, and everything else can go on top. Can't do any of the other work without that rebuild. After that, it's whatever you like. Interior, exterior, pop in the hood, working the engine, hydros, of course, opening the trunk, fitting it out. You'll have a lowrider in no time. Sound good? Get it right from the list and come on back. We'll fix them too, but it's expensive. You don't want to get in no fender bender.
Woo! Scraping elbows, scraping knees, scraping faces. Homie, please. I don't know. I was just saying stuff.
Whoa, hey there.
Yeah, what's going on? Let's, you got some suits? Okay, so finally, have an outfit. Now it is time to go and do the second mission.
Oh, hell.
Lamar, man, you gotta save me. Oh, this ain't the mission. Dang it, this ain't the mission. Where's the mission at? Oh, right there. Are you gonna try to kill me? Because all I'm trying to do is get to the mission. Yep, of course. For no apparent reason. We just wore the same outfit. We're twins!
Hey,
Hey, what's happening, loco? Hey, you know that dude Vernon from the OGs? You know what I'm talking about, the dude that always fat mouthed about the old days. Come on, man, a ugly ass Vernon. Anyway, dude got wind that I was talking about my imminent promotion, right? And somehow thought that me being absolute ruler everywhere is gonna insult him. That's some bullshit. Look, man, we gotta send this dude a peace offering or something, man. And nothing says, I love you, Brother Vernon, and I thank you for your years of wisdom and guidance, but there's a new dog in town, like, taking care of a man's legal problems. Come on, man, look here, the point is this. Look, this ain't even like no fucking job. It's like you're doing your boy a favor, man. Come on, man, all you gotta do is deliver the cars, and that's it. Relax, man, it's gonna be cool. Hey, fuck, why y'all stressing me out? Come on, man, seriously, though, LD don't do stress. He do regalness like a real king. Now, the cars is over there, dog. All you gotta do is get him and take him to this bar he got that's gonna get him overseas before any motherfucking cop sees him for some totally unrelated crime that he allegedly did. And the key word is allegedly. Come on, man, it's nothing. It's easy, man. Shit.
This man is a trip. Oh my god. Slow and low, so take it easy with these vehicles. I don't think it matters which one out when you drive. Alright. So, is he going to drive the other car? Where'd he go? He's invisible. So does this mean I have to drive both cars?
Thank you.
That's all the time we have for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video when we can get somebody to help us do this mission. Peace.